be aware of a man named Leroy Brown. Now Leroy's mantra, he stood about 6 feet tall. All the downtown ladies call him chief. I love a rock studs, they call him sir. When he's bad, man, Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole downtown. Bad in the road of the car, speeding in a junkyard car. Now Leroy, he's a gambler, and he likes his fancy clothes. He likes to wave his diamond rings in front of everybody's nose. He's got a custom common bell. He's got a new Eldorado or two. He's got a go-to gun in his pocket, a bun and a razor in his shoe. When he's bad, bad, Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole downtown. Well, Friday night about a week ago, Leroy shooting dice, and in the edge of the bar sat a girl named Doris. Ooh, that girl looked nice. Well, he cast his eyes upon her. That's when the trouble soon began, 'cause Leroy